I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Dispatch, this is Officer Meyer. We got a hit and run just outside the precinct. Looks like it might be one of our own.
Your request has been logged. All available homicide units are out on call.
A hit and run just outside GCPD. This was no accident. Victim is Nate Ramo, a member of the SWAT division. His whole team is currently under investigation by Internal Affairs. I wonder what he was doing here. Looks like he was thrown a considerable distance by the vehicle. I can use the spatter distribution to determine the point of initial impact. This is where Ramo was killed. DNA evidence indicates the car was traveling at a high rate of speed, but the angle of spatter shows the driver lost control and the car was weaving. I should review the crime scene, see if anything else was hit. Chemical analysis indicates a specific brand of paint that narrows down the make and model of the car, and cross-referencing these specs with a list of his team members returns a single name, John DeMarco. Time to pay him a visit.
Why did you do it, DeMarco? Why did you kill Ramo?
I indeed didn't have enough to make the charges stick, but the kid got scared, made a deal, and decided to talk. Traitor.
You'd have been out of jail in a few years on the drug charges, but now, murder means life.
We'll see about that.
With all the evidence I've collected, it won't take long for the jury to convict.
Funny thing about evidence, it has a tendency to disappear.
Not on my watch.
Alfred, let GCPD know that Ramo's murderer has been captured. I'm also sending you a taped confession. We'll bring down the rest of the team with him.
Got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Thank you.
need to break up that fight and secure the chemicals. In the canister.
A gift for El Jefe. One of many.
Where are the others?
I will say no more.
Brother, we are at the port. But the twins in Cobble Pot have sent these men to oppose us. You must come.
I have what I need. This looks like the spot. Now to find that canister.
Yeah.
Where's the canister?
Blown away. You'll never find it.
Sir, your suit is picking up trace elements of a compound used in the manufacturing of venom. It appears the canisters contain ingredients necessary for its creation.
I need to find out where they've taken them.
May I suggest scanning the area? They could have left something behind that points to their destination.
Looks like they're heading to my alibi.
Got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Leave now, and we will spare you.
Fine, you want the club? It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this...
He will stay away if he values his life.
Ah! The bat! You have come as Bane said you would. Fly down from your perch, then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
There's no way out of this. Let's get down to work.
Who are you?
They call me Bird.
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you.
Alfred, put in a call to GCPD. They'll want to bring these men in for questioning.